Today, guys, we're reviewing the BBR Models Cars Deluxe Class Pagani 1. Yes, guys, after a long time, we didn't make a model car of 118. So today, we're bringing to you the Pagani Huayra from BBR Models. So let's begin describing the box. Well, it's all covered with this and black color. Then we can see here the Deluxe, and then the top BBR Models, the logo. And then here in the lower part of the box, we can see the Pagani logo, Automobili Modena. And that's just really awesome. And also very black. Then also we can see here in the other part of the box, the Deluxe BBR Models. Here we can see the website of BBRs. And then here, nothing and just boring things. If you want to read it, just pause the video. And if you already read it or know about this, well, unpause the video and let's continue with the review. So let's bring now the Pagani Huayra, because as you know, it's very delicate, and that's why here's the empty box. So let's bring the Pagani Huayra. Let's be very careful with those cars. And let's bring it here. There we go, guys. So now let's take off the plexiglass. Oh yeah, but we forgot. Here is the card of the guarantee of the BBR to, if you want to pause it and read it, but if you already know, so let's continue with that review, right? And it's pretty awesome, right? And also it's mentioned that it's 15 out of 20 with this kind of color, just like this card, this Pagani Huayra, the same, but they only make 20 in the whole world, so it's very exclusive and deluxe. Now get real old. Oh wait. Green thing. There we go. So Gabriel, what do you like about the car?
I like all the cars.
Yeah, it's very awesome. Yeah. All these glossy carbon fiber in the whole car, the color gray, and obviously the inside of the car is just a piece of art. So let's begin here in the front. We can see here the headlights. They're like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're like 8 headlights. It looks really awesome in the car. And you can see here this carbon fiber in the front, and here his mesh, the wire name in the whole car. Then we can say Pagani, Horacio Pagani, Pagani. Oh my god, there's Pagani and Huayra and Horacio, the whole cars, the signatures. I love this car. Then also we can see here these two extra fog lights in the front of the car here, and then we can see here these two flaps. There are 4 flaps, 2 here in the front and 2 here in the back. And now let's talk here in the back. We can see the back lights, which are 6. And there's 4 exhaust types that stands out from the car. I love it. And we can see here this more mesh and the carbon fiber, the wire name, and also Pagani. And then also Pagani. And then here we have an extra red fog light that I think they use them in Europe. It's very common there. I don't know. And also the 2 extra flaps. Then we can see here, Gabriel, what do you think about the wheels? I love it.
Yeah.
Because all here, this the golden wheels. And then we can see here the Pirelli P0 tires. And also the brake pads in color black. Man, I love this car. What else we can see, Gabriel? Oh yeah, the size mirrors that are like a woman eyelashes.
Yeah.
And these 2 big air intakes. I love this car, Gabriel.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
What else, Gabriel? Tell us.
Wait.
I'm searching for details. What happened?
He said
limited edition 15 out of 20. Yeah, we already mentioned that it's very exclusive here, the wire. Oh yeah, we forgot to talk about the base. So here the car is obviously the gray with these golden wheels, but here looking the base is with the color also gray, kind of darker gray. And then we can see the wire name here in big, and the limited edition 15 out of 20 that Gabriel mentioned. And then here inside of the car is just beautiful. This speakers, the seat, the wheel are awesome. They also detail with this carbon fiber. And then we can see here the wire name, the Pagani. Oh, it's just awesome. So guys, now let's pass to the conclusions. Guys, in conclusions, we love to make this review. Obviously, yeah. For me, Pagani is my favorite car, except Bugatti, Lamborghini, from those, Pagani is the best. And forgive us, guys, because we forgot to tell you about the B12, the AMG engine. It's very cool, and also with this crossbars, two crossbars. I love these cars. Yeah. So the details, and also here the big, the glossy carbon fiber that have the car, and also the color gray. It's awesome, guys. I really recommend it. If you want to get more BBR cars models, you can get it in Raceline Models with our friend Francisco. That he has a lot of BBR cars models, the scale 118. So we're gonna leave you the link down below in the description to you to get it and buy your own in Raceline Models. So guys, if you like this review, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, give us a thumbs up, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Goodbye.